I Won't Forget the Past, and this is Skinny White Boy. Getting higher than the clouds, surrounded by popularity, yet that his parents are as proud. Full of insecurities of the stereotypical kind, it's the thought of being unoriginal in his hypocritical mind. He likes to think he's different, but deep down he's just the same as every other carbon copy who walks by with no name. He tries to be controversial with everything he says, but I think he's just got lost in this never-ending maze.
He's just a skinny white boy, and he's choking on reality, 'cause he doesn't know right from wrong. Just another teenage wannabe, fronting insecurities, and he won't know what he's got until it's gone. No, he won't know what he's got until it's gone.
In 2 hours, so be on his knees. It's only 5 o'clock, but we don't